by a Swiss composer named Arthur Honegger, and he was born in 1892. Elvis Presley recorded his first song with Sam Phillips in 1954, and a year later, Honegger was dead. Coincidence? You decide. Probably totally unrelated. He's best known, if at all, for two pieces. One is a rather rambunctious piece inspired by the sound of a steam locomotive. It's called Pacific 231. And the other piece isn't. Tonight, you hear the isn't. You couldn't get a lot further from a steam locomotive. Pastoral d'été, summer pastoral. It was something of a postcard. In 1920, the composer was in the mountains overlooking Bern, Switzerland. And if you just think serene morning in the Alps, you've got it. About 6 minutes, it is a gem. Music by Arthur Honegger in a moment.